my god. Ross Chastain pace car. It looks like we're already screwing it up.
Oh my god.
Get up, restart.
Oh my goodness. Damn!
Emergreen. Good luck.
Well, I have to jump because that was not going to catch the leader.
I swear.
That's the fun part. You can see who studied the track or not.
Oh no! Oh no!
Also, track limits are not a thing here. It's just corner cutting.
Bro, what the hell is this? Oh my god!
Oh yeah, no wonder why NTR complained a lot.
Oh,
he didn't even break for that.
Oh my god!
I just got
sent to the back because of other people's mistakes.
Ansel, you dick.
My teammate just went head on with the wall. Manta leading. That's okay. The biggest surprise in the world.
Okay, guys. So,
I'm starting to lag now.
Do not type.
What you smoking? You know, your ass is getting all the boosters saying that.
No.
Alright, so. So anyways, Manta's leading as we go into that one spot where everyone's dying back in the funny place. Manta leads and we're going side by side in the back. I'd be comprising of Antol, Sub, and... Oh yeah, I forgot my ass.
Oh, that's pace car. That's... No. We're gonna... No! We're pacing under green, boys.
That's a major L on my end. But...
Oh my god, I'm being pinballed.
Second.
Antol W block.
Which is honestly a nice change. Sub is trying to fight for third. Gets a little bump from Antol. As you go into the S's again, you break for it, which clearly the top two haven't. Minor amounts of corner cutting, which, to be honest, if you're going that slow, you probably end up.
I did not break. And the next stop the
bottom. Contact with Tower. Submit. Apologies, handed out right after. Sub bumps NTR out of the groove.
Oh, we are, okay.
Forced to be outside of it. And Tawa gets into... And Sub gets into Tawa and gets into Ansel, almost turning him. Now it's down the straight shot. Prince currently going in to turn 11. Ansel is going to send it. And three
that?
Going to the wall. That's under their own fault, too. So no caution. No caution for their own skill issue for that. Manta gets the worst of it. It goes outside the curving. Nathan suffers lag and Sub goes outside the track.
What?
Sub on a hit rock and
you guys are idiots. You all are idiots.
So Sub, you want to join me for commentary? So you guys, you want to join me for a commentary, Sub?
I'm joining you in commentary. You all are idiots, bro.
I'm just gonna say, that was awfully quick for you to get into the booth after suffering a big fall like that.
Yeah, no, that was stupid. What the fuck is Ansel doing? Get him out. He literally just sent me every corner. He sent me into fucking...
So...
Oh my god, bro. That was awful. Oh my god. Yeah, I got sent by Tower into you, dumbass. Nah, sorry. I need a TP. Take. Right now. Unreal.
Yeah, because what sucks, you're not the 50 on your birthday now, because you're done.
What?
Out of the track. Remember the out of the track DNF rule?
Are you serious? No, that's not fair. Ansel literally sent me into the barrier, and that got me in. That's unfair. Literally, no, I'm not taking that. I shouldn't.
I think there's a clear thing that they all want you to race, so fuck it. Last warning though, get in the goddamn car.
I'm in the car, it's just that Ansel literally caused that.
I'm trying to review the clip right now. Because I think Tawa got a good view of it. I swear, here's the problem, so Kawa. How much do you qualify your own accord by? Because at that point, it starts becoming more subjective than anything.
Ridiculous.
Exactly, because it also counts for the fact that of many other things.
It wasn't even a skill issue though, it was just Antelope being Antelope and I get sent by it, and you know.
But that'll be a pack has grouped up, going green this time.
Whoever this car, the 15 is, going way too slow, right?
It's Nathan. And Tawa leads to the restart.
And they're already wrecking. Oh my god.
So. Alright, going into turn one. Most people go wide. And Antero goes straight into the wall. Fox goes straight into sub. People are not happy so far this race, as I can tell. Tawa leads the group, but Viking's already there in third, alongside Manta, who's in second, who won here in the previous place. Tawa's gonna go two for two, but goes wide instead.
Oh, I got hit.
Doom shivering course over. No, he's going way too slow. At this point, no penalty for that yet. Tawa and Prince are going to go side by side. Join the... Turn 11, Prince. Over break. Not enough. Manta takes the lead from that. But Quox is now on his inside. Looks like, Inter, did you hit the pit wall? Oh, wait, no, I forgot restart lap. Ah, thank God, restart lap, my beloved. Crew is gonna merge, except probably for lag reasons. Inter can't merge, because here's the problem. Cheetos, he wrecked on his own accord on the restart lap. And he's apparently... Oh, wait, no. Inter was the reason. Well, to be honest, he also did wreck under anything. Alright. Great shot into death row. Tawa leads. Manta second. Nathan third with the very risque corner cut. Bassie's fourth. Tawa and subs fifth. Turn 11. Contact with the field. There's a bunch wrecked. Yellow flag's out again. Antelope. Going into
analyze Antelope, please. He's been like wrecking everyone.
All right, one out of three aggressive driving. Not like, even if it's not
like he caused me to. I know, but he's been causing me to go off. People are, you know.
That's like, just bump. That just like bump. Robin's racing.
Yeah, but it's not even racing. It's bumper cars, bro. It's like, you know, when bro. Seb Vettel says.
Do you guys not realize where the restart zone is? You guys see that purple block on the front straightaway? That's the restart zone. So stop going before we get to the purple block. Because I almost got spun out by Fox because he went too early.
I just asked, how the hell are we going to be Nürburgring if we can't do this?
Literally, the white line and the purple box that line up. That's your restart
zone. I went with tracks that we have reference.
What are we doing now? I'm P2, guys. Come on now. We're professionals. For the most part.
I swear, bro.
Anyways, I'm gonna go back down.
I'll go back down to next World Cup, bro. We need only B1. What the fuck is this? Everyone just dying, bro. This is a fucking... Jake, move me down when the restart is over, okay?
Alright.
Please. Thank
keep
you.
It up. Keep right it now. 80 or something silly. Or, you know, something to take the corner with. Okay! Who went into the thing? We're going yellow again. We're going yellow. We're keeping it yellow, by the way. Bruh. Also because NTR is not top of the field. No, no green.
You're joking. Oh, I'm so sorry, Prince. I was tapped out. You're joking.
Oh my so, God. Shout outs to the two idiots in the pit road. Messi and Fox.
I don't have my... The laps are also broken, by the way. My lap's broken.
Messi, you're in pit road.
Just well, saying, at this point...
Oh, Fox Jake, put Messi? Oh, damn. Never mind. Really, Fox moment.
Like, Jake, at this point, we need to, like, start parking people. Holy shit. No one knows how to drive.
Fox, we'll have a 1-out of 3 for causing delay of start.
Yeah, start penalizing.
It just... Third, please, can you not?
Sorry, I'm just telling you to start penalizing people because we have, like, half the field just wrecking each other on a daily basis. Not funny anymore. Like... How can we have reference for this track, yet we still do dumb shit like this?
Listen, I have reference on how other people race, not you, your dumbasses racing. Because Manta, as for, I can just say off reference for turn 11. Everyone fucked up the turn except for Manta, who actually has reference here. Chawa's raced here only under Hell, which is Wall Tap Central. And also Wall God, Slamming for a win. Tawa, you are horrendous.
Okay, Viking is dumping me under safety car. This is the greatest race of all time.
Alright.
This is...
Also, don't catch up to me, Tawa. I was trying to pit.
Bro, this is the... Oh my goodness, Fake nearly hit the pit wall. The safety car. The unsafety car, guys. What the hell are you doing, bro? What are you guys doing? Manta
overtakes W.
You guys are driving like idiots right now, bro. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Green flag.
Okay, put me down.
Wait, I'm trying to do. So, going to the turn one. Wide, and wider. Going to the S's. Manta currently has the lead, but switch back with Tawa. But Prince takes over the lead, overtaking both of them. Sub is going to be in third, but now second. Viking doesn't break in time. Hits the wall and loses major amounts of time. Now Tawa's leading, going in. Messi gets into Nathan. Sub goes wide and could risk getting contact with others. Manta gets a run between Ancelo and Sub. Tawa still holds on to the lead. Messi goes wide, but due to the lack of track limits, he's okay. Ancelo has contact with Tawa. Tawa kind of corner cuts, let off a little bit on the straightaway. Good enough. Now going into Death Valley. Sub tries the lead over. Ancelo sends it. Fox sends it even further and succeeds. And Sub almost gets turned by Messi. Fox corner cut. Yeah, no, Fox corner cut. Crew is leaving, citing probably lag issues. Viking leads right now. Prince is second. No, I mean, you know, they're both like, they're both the same person, with personality. Ancelo sends it, doesn't get the position that he probably desires. Nathan goes to random Messi, who gets into this box. Ancelo tries sending it again, gets loose in the grass. Viking still leads, Tawa's in second, Nathan's third, but here comes Manta. And he overtakes Nathan, but can he get Tawa? No, he can't. But Prince hits the wall. Now it's Manta with the lead, and they both get sent. One doesn't break, the other one gets sent. It's now just a scrap fight for the lead as they all try to corner cut. Ancelo with the lead, apparently, after the whole scrap fight. Going in the strip. Going straight into the bullet, straight. Manta leads. Going into Death Valley. Trouble! Ancelo and Prince. That's two cars involved in the accident. That is a wreck. And that would be with... And that is, I like to say, another caution. More misery.
Oh,
three cars
involved. This is a certified Sonoma moment.
Sonoma classic.
What's your nickname for that corner fake? Death Valley?
Which one?
Turn 10.
The one where we had all the.
If we had kept the original cars, the racing would not be as good.
Shut up!
I am right though. I am right though.
No, the racing is better like this.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. Everyone's staying together. We're getting insane overtakes.
Yes,
and we're also getting chicane. We're also getting a fair amount of chicane.
What else would be in the booth? You want spread out racing. That's what you want.
Plus, Neb's helping officiate, because Neb partially knows what he's doing.
Yes,
on a road course, you want spread out racing.
I need somebody in this booth.
You do.
No, you don't. You
want a little check back?
We're talking the Formula One Mercedes fan, so what? Yeah, so what?
You're gonna have
I'm a Mercedes fan, but I want post racing. I want bunched up cars. I want
Well, let's go race Daytona.
I'm absolutely so flabbergasted at what the hell's happening.
Fake just killed it.
We're not going green. We are not going green.
Go green, I guess.
Go green. Wait for the leader, though.
Who does it? Why?
Okay, everyone move down.
Green.
Well, NTR, that was weird.
Down, fake, move me down, please.
Oh. Okay, don't move.
No.
Alright.
That's my one exception. I will move people down.
You want me to check the back?
Watch the back a little bit. I'm just focusing on battles. Three wide earlier in turn two. Turn three, Manta goes over. Speeds it. Ooh. Nathan sits even further.
Oh, messy.
That's a corner cut, but let off.
Once I'll be honest, that was a racing incident.
Going into turn four. Tawa gets the best of it. Nathan almost hits the wall. Going into five. Going into seven, I believe, because off the cut. And
be honest, those messies fall
in. People are getting sent out, and some people are taking advantage of that by just cutting.
Yep. Oh, look.
Going into the bullet straight, Manta leads, Tawa's second, Prince gets hit.
Prince!
Restart lap though. Going into Death Valley, Manta's still trying to hold on the lead, Tawa gave him a bump.
Oh! Okay.
And now turn 11. Tawa does a switchback.
Ooh!
But Manta tries it again.
Nathan hits him from behind. Making hit a dirge.
Something's okay. Turn one, they keep it clean. Turn two, a little bit of contact, but they're keeping it going.
Could have said, Griffint. Just almost dead.
Watch Viking.
You just don't know what to expect sometimes.
Viking, why did you corner cut?
This is turn three. Tawa's still leading. Turn four, and. Turn three, Antoine's just sent. But probably under Fox. A very surprising outcome. This is now turn seven. Yeah.
Ooh, okay, dirt hits seven. Dark.
Then we go towards bullet straight, passing turn eight.
Ooh. What
bullet
was that?
Straight away, Tawa leads. This is the best shot for draft.
Oh, somebody crashed.
So who's wrecked?
Somebody crashed behind, it's Prince.
Oh, never mind. That was weird.
Viking spun
turn
how?
11!
Oh!
That was way too close for comfort.
Urge! Oh my gosh!
Tawa holds position after a very risky moment right there.
Okay, that does not look good.
Antoine gets sent and
Antoine.
Manta still trying to hold on to that lead. A little bit too slow off that exit. Tawa getting closer. As the rest
honestly,
of the
I felt to... like that was on purpose. Fox is being a chicane. Manta!
He's
it's four wide.
Now it's Tawa with open air, but it's going to be three wide in the back. Kobe Moore got sent. They're going into the wall.
Oh.
And Nathan benefits from all of this.
Now it's dark! Dark did not break.
Trouble.
But I honestly... honestly feel like those prints.
Some people got knocked out, so they were able to cut off the promotion of that. Sup, flips.
That was not dark.
That's one flip already.
Yeah, sorry. I'm looking at the name. It's dark.
That's one. That's one flip already. That ruined someone's race.
It's curves. Just don't hit the curves then. Oh, Antlal!
Ooh. Tao gets hurt.
Tao is gonna benefit a bit. Oh. No, he doesn't.
I literally got sent.
Fox is trying.
Oh!
Turn one, Messi leads now. After turn 11 chicanery. Turn two is still Messi.
ATR is gonna have
trouble. Prince. Sub's in the back, but he can probably catch him from all this chaos. A little bit loose going in. They're all fine going out as we head down the chute. On to turn seven.
Palace.
Messi hits the wall.
Whoa!
Nathan gets third for now as your leader is Antlal, and he cuts the corner. He has to let off a little bit just because of that. This is stage white as well. No. Now the question is, do we have a caution for this one? I think it's fine if we keep it green.
Yeah. Oh! And Viking spuns by Tower, but he hits the wall.
Antlal will kind of corner cut there to let off as well. Let off right here.
Everyone's corner cutting.
Yeah, I know. Messi turned Antlal. And that's 3-car stop by rule.
Oh my!
And your stage winners are going to be... Messi, Antlal, then Nathan.
Dersh is gonna be happy about this.
I just want to say, bro, can I just say, what the hell are y'all doing?
What even was that?
I don't even know.
Please,
it's a good
start
question.
Parking people. Please, start parking people. Please. You guys are not doing anything. You guys are just saying what's happening. We're not doing anything about it.
Don't stop parking people.
Really?
Guys. You guys wanted this kind of racing when you changed the cars. Why are you complaining now?
When did I want this racing? I wasn't even here for that, so...
Generally. Yeah, the generally, racing would have been far nicer with the old cars, but you guys wanted this kind of racing.
It would not have been.
It would have. It 100% would have.
Spread out racing
dirt,
is better racing.
Dirt, here's the problem.
Yes! It's a road course.
Can we also penalize and park you as well for a rear sit?
You watch me especially. Very, you know, guys.
I'm ahead of both Viking and NTR. Well.
If
we penalize them for what you did, we're gonna have to penalize you as well. You're another
team. Right, NTR, I'm ahead of you, my guy.
We will start doing that in spring.
Oh my gosh!
Keeping yellow. Also, because spring needs to join us.
And also because NTR doesn't know how to brake under pacing.
Guys, if we had just used the first cars, the race would be so much better.
It really would not have been, because we would have had even more people in the wall and even more corners if I didn't get behind me right
Everyone
now.
Everyone would be spread out. You crashed, I don't know what to tell you.
Generally, I crashed.
Hey, if you do that, you're losing a lot of perms if you do that.
He just says,
you are losing a great amount of perms if you do that. You're losing a lot.
Do what? Nuke everyone.
Yeah.
He's gonna do the Michigan incident, but worse.
Oh no! Please no! The only reason I remember that is because I was the only one who survived. Literally on the replay of it, you just see me. You literally can just see me turning it around and running away.
Crank it back, Terry.
Crank it or crank it back?
Crank it back.
Oh no! Let's crank it up! Why are you guys trying to go three wide under pacing?
It was NTR!
This is a certified
Spring is
moment.
Catching up with this. This is his only practice time, by the way, too.
Spring, use your experience from other reasons.
Why is everyone complaining when everyone who's complaining besides Dirge voted for this kind of racing? This is your fault. You did this.
I didn't vote for this.
You did this.
And also, There's a nice comment on it being ESL too, because who do you think the drivers are from?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you're a part of ESL as well, so you're ESL too.
I'm one of the few drivers here who's clean.
Guys, I'm from ESL so bad. No, it's a robot.
Oh my gosh.
Why are we fighting?
Why?
Wait for it. Wait for it.
You're
green.
She went way too early. Oh my gosh. Oh boy.
What are y'all doing, bro?
Yeah.
God, I'm goated.
Probably at 5.
Hi there, Antelo. Thank you for your positions. Goodbye.
Yeah, goodbye.
Can we move these?
Alright, okay. So going into
Tower, what was that?
Oh, Nathan. Ooh, hard hit. Manta currently leads. Going into turn 7.
Whoa, Dirge!
He has to take it 3 wide as it's not gonna end well. Someone can hit the wall. They don't, they clear it!
How is that even possible?
Manta's barely holding it together off the pure notion of they're not killing him yet. They're killing each other first. Fox is currently in third, trying to battle Tower for second. They're going wide.
Go wide!
The Hawk cutting the corner.
It's not going well.
Everyone has to majorly let off. This is the unironic use of Black Flag.
Oh!
Restart lap. That means nothing can happen. Turn 11, they're gonna risk it! Messi sends it!
NTR has a great quarter, but he doesn't have a good exit! Dirge and Fox get into each other!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Manta with the second lead already!
Oh!
Everyone killing each other.
Fox puts Messi into the wall!
Oh my gosh! It's only like... I don't know anymore.
It's just lap 20, guys.
It's just 11 to go. Jesus.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Game,
Manta with the okay corner.
Messi, what was that?
Oh, and he got spring involved. That's one incident already. So there's now a counter started.
Is that going to be a 1-3 for Messi?
Yeah,
oh, Ancelol. Ancelol.
2-3 for Ancelol.
Just into Fox. Oh my gosh.
Going into the bullet straight, Manta's still holding on to that lead. And now merging into Death Valley. We'll see if someone fights it here.
Well, this is clearly becoming Death Valley.
It's a win!
Oh, asshole! Oh!
Oh, Manta hits turn 11.
Manta hits the wall! NTR gains from it! But it's gonna be 3 wide coming into the finish line! Oh!
More incidents! Zub takes the lead for now! 11 to go!
Oh! Asshole forces! Dirge into the wall! Everyone's going into the wall!
Major pile up! That's one incident out of 3. Now it just got transferred to a different coast. This might be going into the wall.
Oh my gosh. This is exciting.
Turn 7.
Oh, Messi, Fox, Messi and Fox go into the wall.
That's 2 out of 3.
Messi is already having a 2 out of 3 in the span of 3 laps.
Except for Nathan, he went wide for some reason.
Yeah.
Nathan. Messi with the... unironic 2 out of 3 as well, by the way. Manta little corner cut.
Nathan! Who was that? Nathan, oh!
Nathan, you're the third incident. You can call for a caution right now if you want to.
Oh, that is not good. Ansel's gonna gain from this. No, he doesn't!
Keeping it green for now. Spring with the lead. Sub in second. Tawa! Nope! Spring went into the inside wall. Takes Tawa's with them.
Hold on. NTR's calling C. Is that...
That was a C?
Okay, so race back.
Let's see. No.
No?
I'm trying to think.
Okay,
You might.
Might's not a good word.
Oh, Viking Force NTR into the wall.
Oh, Nathan.
That's one.
What is happening with Nathan?
Nathan has like $5. Spring sends Tao into the outside.
Urge forces Fox. He's gotta go wide.
Sam, here's the problem. How many cars were involved? Because the road courses have a 3 cars rule. Only two.
Only two? Yeah, that's not a C then.
Yeah, but we gotta think, was there. This was an incident that we did not catch.
Oh, there were previous incidents.
So there should have been a caution there.
Okay, then. So we go C now?
You guys want the ECO fun caution? Yes, fine.
Alright, it's the funny flag.
Too late?
Too late. No, we just got it in time.
No, here's the problem.
Put it out. Thank you.
There's Miss C's, there's amending for it, and there's being an absolute fuck up like
so,
me.
So,
that was race back, correct?
There is, and that is, yep, and that was an awful call because I'm tired.
So,
dude, I have a cold.
So, everyone
knows I probably should have.
What is Fox doing?
And plus, this gives me time to do one thing then. We're red flagging it down the straight. Red flagging it down the straight.
Wait, why? Wait, hold on. Why?
Does Fox know?
Knew this would happen. If you used the original cars, the race would have been done by now. There'd be no complaints. But no, you cunts thought it was too hard. So let's go with these cars. And everyone's the same as Daytona, and everyone's lying next to each other. Or you don't want everyone lying next to each other on a road course. You want the field more spread out.
All right, so
this happens if they're right next to each other.
Yeah.
So
Mercedes fanboy logic.
Yeah, honestly, I'll be.
All right, let's bring up Tao first. Let's interview everybody here real quick for this.
Yeah, this has been absolutely terrible so far. Especially you got guys like Anselm not even attempting to take the corner. Getting ready to benefit off of other people knowing how to drive the damn track. Okay, he tried to send me so hard, and he went straight to the wall, 90 degrees to the damn barrier. Okay, I don't know what the hell he's doing. He needs to get himself in check. And first of all, using the original cars would have made it worse. Everyone would have been cutting the corners harder, and everyone would have been into the wall, bro.
Everyone would have been in the wall, Viking.
We can't even with these looser setups, we're still wall banging and cutting corners because we keep sending each other. You think that would be better if we had less turning, bro? Like, if there are tighter setups, it would literally be a disaster. No one is braking, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what can I say my word now? Damn.
Yeah.
I agree with Tala.
Yeah, I think I'd agree with Tala.
Literally,
tighter setups would make the entire race worse.
Literally, we have the worst driving and some dumbass officiating. Like, y'all are doing fucking nothing. All you guys do is sit there, watch the shit that's going on, instead of actually fixing everything. Like, seriously, we're having people just send everyone in turn 11. We're all fucking dying. Everyone's dying. We're having cautions run out for no fucking reason. And yet now... No, now we're supposed to deal with it because you dumbasses don't know how to officiate properly. Seriously.
Dirge, I want to see you fuck. I want to see you try, Dirge. You spoiled fucking brat.
You literally did nothing. You did nothing.
Dirge, let me tell you something, okay? What you're doing right now? This is how fun things end. All right. Now I'm frustrated here. I'm not gonna lie, and I understand your feeling, but to be honest, this is the best we're gonna get here, and complaining is not gonna make it better.
I know, but it's like. We're called idiots when literally people are sending everyone and no one's
it's
saying
just people that don't break.
We need more penalties. Yeah. Like what Antelol tried to do to me, that should have been a penalty right there.
That's what I'm trying to say.
It doesn't break sending.
I mean, that was steal real quick. I mean, that was steal and get his
easy.
We need more penalties. That's all I'm saying.
If you guys want more penalties, I can give you that.
He's calling in back.
Alright, so
say my fucking word because I was saying I'm not saying I suck. I'm just saying there's no penalty.
Yeah, this
I have not gotten a chance to speak at all.
I can't even say
it.
Shut up! Damn! I can't even say what I want. It's just for 5 seconds. Literally, I'm not saying you guys are bad at officiating. I'm just saying the fact that literally we need more penalties. Simple. Literally simple. We just need more penalties.
I've just been
I shouldn't be able to send everyone in a corner and not get a one out of free. That just should not happen. It shouldn't happen, regardless. Whether you think I'm spoiled or not, you have to agree. There needs to be more penalties. Mm. Everyone is driving like shit, And if you want them to drive better, you have to start warning them more.
Start whipping them.
You can't just let people off and say, they're driving like shit. Like, if you just tell them to, do you think they're gonna change? No! No, they're not.
Alright, then.
Literally.
Alright, we'll try and enforce more penalties.
Like, seriously.
It really did.
Oh, yeah, by the way.
Can we have a little bit of an extended red flag
so I can
pee?
I'm not the one moving people from stage. That would be, at our hit moderators. Let me list them off here. Cheetos, Viking, Spring, Manta, and Dirge.
You're trying.
Do you want me to go down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Down.
I'll go down.
Let's finish this.
I'll go down, but I'm just saying, like, you gotta do something, please.
Oh my god.
That's just all I ask. I'm sorry for yelling at you earlier, but do something, please. That's it. That's all I ask.
Alright, so here we go.
Hi, Underyell. One more time.
What the fuck happened?
Everyone got mad because they kept sending each other.
Alright, I guess we'll have to give more penalties. Cars.
Oh yeah, no. That's because I changed the cells because everyone was saying they were too tight.
You gotta drive to account for the turning. You can't just full throttle that uphill chicane.
Here's the problem. Yeah, you can't. I made it a bit looser to make some turns a little bit better.
Okay.
Alright.
Also, by the way, Viking, you've been getting penalties, but the problem is, it's from Cheetos. So,
I got my little pizza. Them.
Viking, oh, whoa, okay.
Here we go. 7 laps to go at the line.
Alright, I will be in. Alright, we'll have to enforce penalties, right? There's gonna be a lot of people with 3 out of 3s if they don't do whatever the heck they're doing.
Alright, so team.
No, okay, Viking. Okay, Viking. What was that? NTR, what are you trying to pull off?
Viking being told to park it.
Okay, Mantle, what was that? Antoil, was that send?
Yeah, I believe that's a 1-lap warning before a final penalty.
Could we just, like, kill?
Spring corner cut. No.
Yeah, spring corner cut?
Manta, okay, Antoil. Alright, I'm leaving Viking at 2.5 out of 3 just because of. No, no, fuck it, we might as well just go full send.
Just slash kill. That would be the.
Everyone, get out of the lane of Viking. You just got a pit. Natural Viking, dive in the pits right now, or else.
Oh my gosh.
Viking.
Okay, could you get out of the way?
And there he goes. He's in pits, and someone's in. So, that's 2 out of 3 for Antoil.
No, Antoil was already out of 2 out of 3. Was he?
2.5 out of 3, then.
I mean, 2.5. Shouldn't it be.
At further review. That was more vibes.
Yeah, that was fight.
Alright, Viking, welcome back.
Bro, Cheetos, you're getting your admin taken away. I'm sorry, Fred, listen, right? Bro was watching me specifically. I was doing what everyone else was doing, and he was just giving me penalties. Cheetos, you're done. Cheetos is done. Bro said, I'm gonna just sit on Viking the whole time and watch him. I was doing what everyone else was doing, and I get a 3 out of 3, and no one else gets anything. Cheetos, you're finished as an admin, mate. You're done. Cheetos is done. You let me back in this race right now. I do not deserve a 3 out of 3. You let me back in this race right now. Cheetos is done. Cheetos is done.
Cheetos is done.
Fake boy, you let me back in this race right now.
I mean, you got multiple warnings.
Yeah, Cheetos is only watching me. Everyone else is doing the same thing, but Cheetos had his camera on my car all the time and was giving me penalties for what everyone else was doing as well. The red was right behind me. He was giving me penalties for it as well.
Spring, what was that?
He said,
that is going to require a penalty. Who was that?
You let me back on this caution. You let me back on this caution.
Don't get a penalty for that. Well, we try to speak and have.
You let me back. I'm coming back here.
That looks like Nathan's fault? Okay, what was that, Spring?
No.
Spring, what was that?
If you're hearing me, Spring, what was that? Get his admin taken away.
Uh,
outrageous.
Your input on this?
The tower is spring.
Geos is stopping me from rejoining the race, even though I did everyone else doing the exact same thing. It's on me. Literally, it was on me the whole time. Everyone else is doing the same shit. Fake boy, let me back in this race.
Okay. Please let off. Oh my gosh, I'm so
fake
close.
Fake boy, Geos has frozen me. Let me back in this race. I did the same amount of runs as everyone else, but I get 3 out of 3.
Fucking outrageous. Hold on, why is there a yellow? I don't see a yellow.
Multiple car collisions.
Fake boy, can you admin me to get me back in the race? I should be back in the race. I've got an unjustful 3 out of 3.
Was
it Nathan's
punch?
Hey,
honestly, I thought that was Nathan's fault as well.
Yeah, so that's more of a Nathan.
That was Nathan.
1 or 2 out of 3? Wait, Nathan, he might. We're giving him a 2.5. We're giving him a 2.5.
Wait, Nathan has a 2.5?
We're giving him a 2.5 now because he has 2. And if we give him it, he would end his race.
Yeah, he does.
So last warning, 2.5, clears going in.
How does everyone here have a penalty besides Spring?
Nope, Dirge. Spring, Dirge, Mantle.
The Spring and Dirge, Mantle. Okay, you know, those are the usual suspects.
And Talon.
Oh yeah, Talon. Okay, Dirge, Green. Dirge, what are you doing? Dirge?
You see the fading bird.
Hello?
I think we lost Dirge. Car broke. Oh yeah, okay, so it's the thing again. So you can merge, you can merge, you can merge.
Alpha.
Alright, so let's see.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
Your car broke. You can merge.
Yep.
We understand that. A little bit of contact there, but nothing hazardous.
Nothing hazardous.
My apologies.
Okay, Spring. Okay, that was actually
good. Fox kind of corner cuts. Fox a little bit.
Slot off.
Good enough. Oh no, Spring's gonna turn him.
Spring! That
was
one
a
out
bumper
three.
Lock. That was a heavy bumper lock. So 0.5.
TV. 0.5.
You know there's a button that allows you to disable it, right?
Yeah, it's the backslash. It's the one
backslash.
Below right, the backspace.
Get in. They're going in turn 11 right now.
Ansel, I don't like where this is going.
Ball tap.
Okay, at least I didn't
spring
do that bad.
Where do you want me to merge? Back in my position or back behind the pack?
Behind the pack, behind the pack.
Copy,
of course,
me down,
behind
please.
The pack.
Alright, so. Clean racing throughout the field for once, just minor taps, nothing actually brain damage worthy. Time to go to bed. I'm gonna say that and then something's about to happen. Nope, nothing yet.
Nothing yet. Oh, we're doing well.
Miracle.
Looks like that talk has actually worked.
Yeah.
Okay, Antelol, what was that? Antelol kind of pushed Fox a lag.
Exciting lag. I'm fair. He looks pretty good in the practices, so this is probably more of an incident. So last morning, be careful.
Okay. Now that was Dirge's fault over there.
Brain goes into the wall, overgassing it. So, we're currently heading to 3 to go at the line.
Well, I'm not liking this. One of you have to break there. Okay, feel. Not crash. Ansel, I'm not liking where this is going. Ansel! Okay, what was that shove? Ansel.
Sight reasoning right now, or else.
You have to sight it, please. Is not sight. He's on 2.5.
He's at 2.5. This is it if he doesn't sight lag.
That was full break.
But when
what's that lag? What's that lag?
Now this is gonna be a little tough to call because brake issues possibly, but and Spring hits the wall, he dies. That's one incident. Count for.
Okay, Fox. What's that? Fox.
That the send it? Affected two positions. 0.5 for Fox. Or if he had.
What was that, Nathan?
That's changed into a one.
1.5.
No, just strip one.
Oh, just one? Okay, hold on.
Yeah. Dirge, kill him. We don't have clickbait. Dirge, we need drama. Drama, drama.
Dirge, 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 we still
Dirge
need...
Dirge has to run, doesn't even matter.
Oh my gosh.
Death Valley.
That didn't go bad. Fox, wherever that's going, do not do it.
Nathan, Messi.
He does it.
Ansel is all the way in the back, so... No risk of penalty.
Doomshot,
mother. Oh, wait, subs laughs aren't fixed. Whoops.
Yeah, subs laughs. We have forgotten about that. Well, the races of that are actually going pretty well now.
Yep, and
Mantle
goes straight into spring. And gets a drive ball. That's already one incident.
One out of three for Mantle?
One incident out of three. That's for the caution count.
No. Would Manta get a 1 out of 3 though?
0.5.
0.5? Got it.
Nathan gets knocked out of the track. He's gonna half throttle.
Please take as many as you can of Talon Burnout.
Oh, Talon Burnout? Real? You're saying Talon's gonna win it? Where's the NCL Entertainment Caution? Who's gonna conveniently wreck now?
Scripted. This is scripted.
When is
this? Oh,
he chokes it!
He chokes it!
Going into the white!
Mantle, what are you doing?
Fox.
Oh!
Ooh!
What's that NCR?
That might have been NTR.
I'm looking back into clips.
Thank goodness we have VAR. No Fox problem. Chokes the race! It's Tawa's up!
Tawa again!
Tawa's gonna get the run on the outside, but anything can change. None of these guys have penalties.
That was definitely NTR's fault.
Alright, they overgassed it. This has lost them a lot of time.
Going into
turn 7.
Okay, NTR 1 of 3 for Fox the incident at the last corner. Oh my gosh.
Fox is at Tawa's bumper, he's gonna break, but Tawa breaks even further. That's not Fox's fault for that one.
Could we go 1 out of 3 for NTR for that last corner?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Fox corner cut. Let off. You just tried to choke the race.
And Tawa is gonna win another one. Something tells me that Zimbabwe has already won it. Oh my gosh. Wait, Nathan, whatever you're gonna do, don't do this.
Oh my god.
Please. Oh!
Substance! Tawa!
Sub! Was that a 1 out of 3?
That's a 1 out of 3 for sub, and also possible. And that's also gonna change his position.
And. Oh my gosh!
That's disgusting, no! We're not letting that slide.
Mantle won!